Hey, Jan, I wanted to ask you, play for the Slovakian national team. How do you see your team's chances for tonight against England?
Yeah, I think it will be a very tough game. For my team, it's good that that we have also in this time of qualification a chance for first place. We know that it will be not easy here in Wembley because England is very very good team. But we will give for of course everything for the success and I hope with a little bit luck we can be successful also tonight.
What are the three English players that scared the most?
Yeah, I think for sure Harry Kane he has a very good form, but I think I don't want to say just three names because I think the whole team is really good and I think this team has a very good future. They have so much young good players and I think the next 5, 6, maybe 10 years for the English football will be very good.
But what is the problem, do you think, in English football? Because they have superstars but they never make it. Do you think there's a problem in mentality or too many foreign players in the Premier League?
Maybe the foreign players, but also that I think the pressure on the national team in England is unbelievably high and sometimes it's not easy to play under pressure like that. But how I told, now they have really really good young team, also a young coach, and I was all the time a fan of the English football, also the English national team, and I hope that after tonight's game they will win everything.
You were a very young goalkeeper with a lot of talent. Which English team would you like to play to? Which is your favorite English team?
My favorite English team is Manchester United.
Because of Peter Schmeichel, I'm assuming.
Of course, yes, of course. And after also Edwin van der Sar, he was unbelievable. In his age, he played really, really tough. And yeah, also because of Sir Alex Ferguson. I just love this.
Last two questions. What does Marek Hamšík represent for Slovakian people? Because he made it very big from nothing.
Yeah, and this is something unbelievable what he reached in his career. Maybe for someone is a little bit different because he's staying in Napoli, but he has still some clubs they are looking for him. He's there like a legend, and for us, of course, it's really good that we have one superstar in our team.
Do you think he's the best Slovakian player ever, Hamsik? The best ever Slovakian?
I think so.
Okay. And Kučka, he left Milan for Trabzonspor, and many people said, why is he doing this? Do you think it was for the money?
I don't know it exactly, but maybe for him it was not so easy. In this time to come in the first 11 in Milan. They made also big transfers and I think maybe he wanted to play all the time maybe because of that was, I don't know how it was.
The last question about you moved to Hungary and you played for Debrecen. Why did you move to Hungary and what do you think about the Hungarian Football League? Honestly.
Yeah, so my mother's language is Hungarian. I'm born in Slovakia, but it's also a big advantage for me. And I wanted also to play my last year by Rapid Vienna. It was not the best one, but I'm very happy that I had the chance to play in this club. It was very nice, and now I have again some new chance in Debrecen, and I would like to help this club to reach a little bit better. Places in Berlin, like many ones do.
And how is life in Hungary?
Yeah, it's very nice. The people are very friendly. So,
do people still worship Puskás?
Yes, of course. He's the big hero.
Okay. Thank you very much for this interview.
Thank you very much.